lovely TTs, welcome back to the channel. Popular IG model / OnlyFans model Story decided to take to her Insta story today once again and say that she's actually taking Lil Baby to court, and she's going to do it when his album drops. Now, let me go ahead and give you guys a little summary on what we spoke about yesterday in my previous video. Make sure you check that out if you haven't seen it to get her story time on how, yes, this OnlyFans model is saying that rapper Lil Baby is the father to her 3-year-old daughter. She said that she's been taking care of this little girl, her little girl, her and allegedly Lil Baby's little girl, all by herself, and she needs his help, okay? But if y'all watch that video, y'all already know the story don't really add up, because she talking about how she miss her kids, she don't have her kids, she want her kids back, but then you need help at the same time. It really just seems like she needs help with her own bills, okay? But she going crazy on OnlyFans. But we'll see if she actually takes Lil Baby to court, because then we know that there's some truth to the story. She's claiming that she's actually going to take him to court. Anyways, like I said, make sure you check out my yesterday's video. Let's go ahead and get into what she wrote. She said, "At Lil Baby, can you please help me and your daughter? This is not the route that I want to go, but I need your help. With my pride being in the way, I raised her 3 years asking you for nothing. God told me this morning to let go of my pride and just ask for help. So here I am. My full video is on YouTube. If you want a better understand some of my story." And I still haven't seen her video put on YouTube, child. So we're gonna go ahead and get into what she decided to post today. Okay, now this is what she posted. She said, "At this point, sugar daddy me." So this woman is letting us know that regardless of what's going on, baby daddy trauma, baby mama trauma, whatever, she needs money, because she's constantly posting all this content on Instagram, like, faithfully. And she's been doing, like I said, if you know this woman, because when I first seen her, I was like, where did I see her from? She's usually on these, like, pop the balloon shows. But it definitely seems like clout is a part of the reason why she's doing all of this. I don't know if it's the full reason. I'm not going to just mark out the fact that, you know, Lil Baby could possibly be her baby father. Because even in the previous video that I made, people are in the comment section saying that this little girl looks like Lil Baby. And I wasn't even thinking about reporting this until I looked at some of the comparison photos, and this little girl actually does look like Lil Baby. Anyway, she also wrote and she said, "I heard my name tastes good." Now here is where she said that she's about to take Lil Baby to court, and she's gonna be petty with it. And I'm guessing this is because, and obviously Lil Baby has not responded. I've been keeping up with this, guys. I've been trying to see if Lil Baby is gonna follow her, if there's any, you know, research that could be done, if there's any articles that's out that, you know, proves that they had some type of fling, any type of photos. There's nothing, guys. There's no type of proof. She doesn't even, or she hasn't posted, okay? I can't say that she doesn't have it. I can't say that's factual, but she hasn't posted any proof telling us or showing us that her and Lil Baby has had any dealings. I mean, the only proof that she has that she's been posting is the photos, the comparison photos, the side-by-side photos of Lil Baby and the daughter. And do they look alike? Yes, this little girl does look like Lil Baby. And I was glad to see people in the comment section of my previous video, you know, coming to the realization that I was coming to. It's like, yes, this little girl looks just like, I mean, she looks like the mom, but it's also some of Lil Baby's features in there. Allegedly, this could be Lil Baby's child, okay? This is also what she wrote. She said, "Let's go to court when your album drops so I can bring us both karma and more money. You win and I win. How could we lose? Now that's how my mind works. Go hard or go home," right? Okay? So she's letting it be known, like, look, you make money, I make money, let's both win within this situation. You're not responding to me. It's weird to me. She's saying, "I don't have Lil Baby's number, I can't get in contact with him." Mind you, she's saying that she messed with him 3 years ago. And let me just go ahead and give you guys a little summary of the story. She's saying that, or she said, and like I said, this is in my previous video, so make sure you watch it. She said that she was on and off again with her ex-boyfriend. and he was cheating so much on her. When she finally decided to cheat, she said that she was going to do it big. So she decided to cheat with a rapper, one of the rappers that were in her DMs. And at the time, Lil Baby was in her DM. So she decided to just mess around with Lil Baby. Now, this is a crazy thing that everybody was commenting on, right? How did this man have 40K on the dresser? She said that she didn't know that she was going to get pregnant. She said, had she knew that she was going to get pregnant by a little baby, she would have took, by Lil Baby, she would have took that 40K, right, off the dresser when she messed around with him. But how do you, as an adult, and I believe this woman is about 30, so 3 years ago, you were still grown. You was 27 years old, right? How did you not know that there was a possibility you and him being grown as heck, okay? Messing around with each other with no protection, that there was a possibility that you were going to be pregnant by this man. It just doesn't make any sense. But she's saying, look, if I knew I was going to get pregnant, and you don't know this man from a can of paint, let's be honest. You don't, you're allegedly saying you didn't really know Lil Baby like that. It was just a little secret meetup. Y'all just wanted to do. Y'all did to do with no protection, and you didn't know that you was going to get pregnant. So that's why you didn't take the money. And you didn't want to seem like one of these females who needed it. You didn't want to seem like you was basic. You didn't want to seem like you was like everybody else. And there was some women in the comment section, and I have to give it up for my lovely TTs, yes, because some women were making the point of, girl, you still sleeping with this man on the first night. You barely know him. He probably barely did anything for you or whatever, and you think that you're impressing him by not taking his money. If anything, he's looking at you like crazy. Every game has an end, and some women think that, oh, I'm gonna impress this guy. And some women really think that, I'm gonna impress this guy, I'm gonna show him I don't need his money, I don't need his help, I'm not like everybody else. Y'all can literally watch my previous video, it didn't make sense. She was saying that she wanted to show him she wasn't like everybody else, but you did show him you wasn't like everybody else. The only difference was, he probably feel like you a little more behind than everybody else, because everybody else probably took the money, and you was the only one who didn't take the money. I'm just being honest, okay? Beautiful woman, right? I feel like she can have a load of DMs full of guys in the industry and stuff like that. She can have probably anybody she wants. But did she make the smartest decision? No. It didn't make sense. And the way that she was thinking about the situation, it didn't add up. Anyways, she also said, don't judge a book by its cover, rule number one. Okay, so like I said, she's been posting all this content. She's also posted some videos on her Insta story, and we're gonna go ahead and get into that. I'm gonna stop yapping so y'all can hear what she has to furthermore say about the situation. But y'all let me know what y'all think about this in the comment section. Y'all best believe that if she's actually taking Lil Baby to court when his album drops, I will be reporting it to you guys, everything that I find out about this. Because, of course, yes, you need to file to get Lil Baby to take a paternity test, and then you need to take him to court for child support, if that's what you want to do.
I gotta do it this way and that way and every way. My life is living proof of the truth. So, you know, I'm covered regardless. But one thing's for certain, two things for sure, I'm putting my hands in every jar. So we ain't just doing one thing, we doing everything. On my name, saying some other type of stuff, it's only because they want me to themselves. Don't be fooled. Big loyalty over here. Big honesty. Big vibes. Good vibes. Anybody who's experienced me know it's magical. Beautiful. It's peace. It's homey. It's lovely. It's amazing. When it's all said and done, we actually came into this world, and the only problem with me is maybe the thought and illusion that people have around it. And if it wasn't okay, it wouldn't be a thing. It wouldn't be so. So therefore, you know, you just gotta love yourself and know who you are no matter what it is you're doing, period. Like, I think that's what stands out the most probably about me in my eyes, is I don't let the titles deter me from who I know I am, mind, body, heart, and soul. And anybody who has, you know, who knows me knows, but you know, for all the other girls that do, it takes a certain level of knowledge and wisdom to truly understand it. And you know, whoever is judging, ever, like I said, that's when we gotta take a look in the mirror. I think everybody has judged before. I know I have. And time and time again, I go through it in my mind, and I have to really rearrange how I'm looking at it to try to, like, find the good and everything. But, you know, a woman taking her power back is like not letting men's outlook on us deter our path, and just doing what feels right for us. Like, because they could easily miss a trophy, like it could be right there in front of them and just slip away based upon judgmental beliefs. So, but honestly, it's probably supposed to miss you, you feel me? Like, it probably is, you know, I always assume if one door doesn't open, there's another one that's even bigger and better, like, always. And sure enough, I'm telling you, just be true. If that door don't open, you better know it's something better on the way, most definitely.
I very well have split personalities. Quite frankly, I actually have many of them, like not even just two. Like, it's just a lot of personality here. But every part of me is genius, and it's well orchestrated, it's divinely orchestrated. My name is at the beginning and the end of every win. Every story come with a happy ending, you know? It's all happy, honestly, if you choose to see it that way, but it gives things some character, you know? So, keep going. And love every part of you. Because if you can turn each part of you into a separate business, all those little parts you hide, guess what?